Everywhere around us are wireless signals. From cell phones to Wi-Fi, our world has never been more connected than it is today, and is nowhere near as connected as it will be tomorrow. All day, every day, there are multiple wireless signals that you don't even use, yet they penetrate the sanctuary of your home. While all of this connectivity makes our lives more convenient, these electromagnetic frequencies, or EMFs, carry with them unseen consequences that are affecting us and affecting our children. Study after study shows that these wireless signals are causing many life-threatening diseases. Yet, the government has turned their back on those studies, saying they are not problems. The most shocking studies that the government has turned their back on involve the exponential risk our children receive by being exposed to these powerful signals. We're told to keep our children away from drugs, tobacco, and alcohol. Yet, EMFs are proven to cause as much, and in many cases more damage than all of those combined. It's not just life-threatening illnesses that are of concern. Many of the unexplained and unforeseen new age health problems, such as sleep problems, nervous system disorders, chronic pain, anxiety, chronic fatigue syndrome, fibromyalgia, depression, headaches, and others are being caused by EMFs. There is hope though. Protection from EMF.org offers a solution that can help you understand EMFs better and protect you from their harmful effects. Simply provide your email address and we'll immediately send you the information you're looking for that could possibly save your life and your child's life. Don't let EMFs rob you of a long and happy life. Get the protection today for you, for your children. It just might be the best decision you've ever made.